we are going to ban all earmarks.
No.